Dining with the Dream. It doesn't get any better than that.
You know, McMahon, it's obvious that guy can't hold a job, Kenny. I mean, for 4 weeks now, I've seen him doing a different job every week. Does he get fired every week?
No,
is that his problem?
Not at all. He has no problem.
And I'll certainly can tell he probably eats more than tacos than he serves, don't he?
I don't know about that.
It'll make you a hop, 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 though, apparently.
Yeah, hop, 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 right to watch it. Right to his plumber's job that I saw a couple weeks ago.
Hopefully, Zhukov will be able to wrestle considerably better when he can sing. His performance interrupted by the entrance of this man. This man is a monster, Jesse.
He is. He's very powerful, very quick. This should be a great matchup, McMahon, because Zhukov is no slouch either. You got two very, very powerful men in that ring.
Mighty Hercules. Uh-oh. And Herc is going to clear the ring.
Well, what do you expect? He's in there with a weapon.
Yes, but he uses it only for psychological purposes, Jesse. You'll never see him use it actually in a match, I don't believe.
Sure, McMahon. Got any property you need to sell me to?
Where is this bridge?
Yeah.
It goes across Brooklyn to Manhattan.
Yeah. Now, this should be a very, very good matchup. I'm looking forward to this match. This could be an upset. You got to give Hercules as the favorite right now, but Zhukov could pull a real major upset right here.
Now, what are you looking a little bit later on to hear from the Hulkster and Beefcake? You think they're going to answer in the affirmative or the negative to the challenge issued last week by Randy Savage and Zeus?
Well, personally, if they know what's good for him, I think if I were them, I'd pass on the situation.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Because Hogan has never met a guy the size of Zeus before. Somebody he looks up at.
Yeah.
In that kind of shape.
Bad odd shape. Big body slam by the mighty Hercules. He's bigger than ever, Jesse.
Got as good a suntan as I've ever seen on him.
Look at his eyes. Shorter block. Big Zhukov backed off a little bit. Herc may want to try that one again. Nice maneuver.
That time he got Hercules.
Hip toss. Nicely done. Two very big men in there.
Into a bear hug. Now, this is a wear down move. What he's trying to do there, if he can't get a submission, he'll try to cut his wind off enough. But there's one way out of it, isn't it, McMahon?
For sure.
Good old thumb to the eye. That'll get you out of anything.
Zhukov hammering away to the midsection upstairs, downstairs. He's all over Hercules right now. Hercules out in front. Nice reversal. Into the scoop and the slap.
He's going. Is he going for the backbreaker?
He's trying to get him up there. He gets him up with ease.
That is some strength right there. What a Zhukov way. He's got to be 270 to 280.
Mighty Hercules making quick work of Zhukov.
Here is your winner, the Mighty Hercules.
Look at the guts over her.
Yeah, it's a shame he hasn't got as much brains as he's got muscle.
Mighty Hercules with a victory over Zhukov, as we'll take you now to the World Wrestling Federation Event Center.